the way Finland and the Buffalo Sabres season playoff aspirations have come to an end here in Montreal.